great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Sorry you got such a crap welcome to Hope.
We pumped the brakes on a serious operation here. Highwaymen were making all sorts of problems.
No matter how far they walk, they will never leave.
Break up.
Fine, it's fine. I need the exercise.
Everybody who comes to Prosperity helps me get better. Let's ride. Finders keepers. Could have sworn I heard. I'm good, let's go. Not dying. Not yet. Liberating some assets, huh? Oh yeah. I can listen to this all day.
Thank you.
got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
I've been through worse. I heard Nadine locked herself in a junkyard and went a bit stir crazy before. Patty, over there.
Made it.
kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.